seriously equipped. What needs work?
You don't need to know why things are done. You just need to accept what I...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Maxie and Modi were set on the path that led to their death.
I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me.
Why are you so intent to walk the same path?
And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever...
You're not some farmhand.
We are Aesir.
We have Aesir. Out of here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.
Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting a wife think for you. Spouting whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Okay, come here.
Finally figured it out.
This is where you killed Ymir.
Isn't it?
First giant?
Tell me. Can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? It was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
What I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Ymir's death, I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me. Things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son... I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here. Talks about a cold breath.
Breath.
Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it.
And
And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Don't mess up something for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Whoa. Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau.
To keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
The mere city even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Rude. Too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
He's such an asshole.
Find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Murdered Groa, murdered Emir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? Where the masks had to go?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way!
Sure!
You want some of it?
Head back down and find out. Now we go right.
walkers. Let's get them! Get them, boys! There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled.
Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you.
Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want.
Okay.
I'm a dream!
More of them!
doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course there was blah.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something. I bet there's another way around. There always is.
Great.
Looks like it's through here. But it's blocked.
I think I know what this bit is. You have to rescue this wolf thing.
Maybe he's lost.
Free him somehow.
I can feel what he's feeling. Look. Just wants to be free. Peace must be behind him. Trust me.
Alright. Let's start with the lock, not Curiosity.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
Please tell me he's down in the water or something.
There's how? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
We said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Drew, wait up.
Maybe Drew, it's gonna be okay.
How can you say that?
I should just look at you. Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron! You know that thing tears holes between realms, right?
Don't call me a half-breed. I'll call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready.
You helped, didn't you?
What's that I want anyway?
Cut me.
Try me and find out.
And what are you going to do exactly?
You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your blood. I am not that fat, drunk, utter...
Hey! Again!
Yes.
The dumb does not fall far from the tree.
Very well, then.
Give him that shot.
You have a lot to learn, little girl.
Starting with who your family is.
And who is not.
Just wait until...
You really mean the Allfather would allow that to happen?
Please do not let this little piece feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
Stop! Just want to make you mad.
Yeah?
You toddlers are boring.
If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now.
Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the author.
Damn, he's not here.
Let's check his study.
Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs?
Doubt.
And you, Loki, you're not.
Are you haunted by your incompetence?
It keeps up at night.
Whatever.
No, seriously, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving.
If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine, it's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
have a lot to discuss.
Loki, okay, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. It should be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Father. Secured the item discussed. The mask on the hand? Well, they are merely children.
Thanks a lot.
I don't want to hear it.
Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you. I swear.
I know you're listening, Loki. I won't be for a moment. Go away.
Sometimes this is really home. Ingrid, do you have a home? Before you came here? Someone who took care of you? It sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you find them without screwing it up. Sound like a plan?
What Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes.
But freeing Garm.
That was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else...
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, you're your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you. You understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
When you decide you're ready to continue our work here,
Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. That didn't change the fact that you're welcome here.
Oh, and say hi to Mimir.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while.
Of course.
Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Okay. Guess it's time to face it. No running away this time. Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine.
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him?
Hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm! Great bleeding fucklad, you freed Garm!
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Helheim.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you. Return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done. And do try not to fuck up.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where'd the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
What's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Whoa!
Atreus!
He's probably just scared. Chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be most dangerous.
I know.
ask you to free that creature.
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Whoa! That looks cold!
We gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
The wind from your wings.
Trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not.
Complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realmtear. Arm's been busy. I can't understand how Freya approached him. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa, Nifa.
Ah!
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I'm your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this nasty thing. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus,
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? Gate is up. More than one sigil.
Apart. got him!
Come on, you gotta stop him. This is all my fault. I see a notch in the pillar here that your spear could probably fit. But we need a better angle.
Jump up!
Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know.
Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna... On your left!
Through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you. Huh!
Preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? Share, it's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
But I will try not to kill the beast.
There's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
So we can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Out! Still standing, yeah?
Why did you make me do that? Just to kill him.
It is over.
I wish it didn't end.
Poor thing.
It's my fault it got loose. But he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
No.
I get it, but it wasn't his fault the way he was. He was kind of tortured and tied up for God knows how long. Poor thing.
Sigils to carry the frost to the gear. For Frost.
Oh, he's not dead.
Outside! Hurry!
Dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
You hear that?
Where is he?
Keep this up!
these were these worse? I'm sorry.
What happened?
We gotta find him. Come on. Well, if he came this way, let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then, but I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could...
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were... in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Look at him, poor thing. Oh, I'm gonna try this. Make him friends.
It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Oh. It's Fenrir!
You too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
Sit. How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. Even that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom?
Isn't he just the cutest? Aww.
Kill me. That's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore. Right? A god killer?
No. But I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
Huh.
Guess it's Soul Blossom. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Alka! Yeah, sigil arrows don't work on that. Trust the Fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Now I'm wondering what this eagle thing wants. It was a raven up here, guy. Wait, what's that done? Let's go see what this thing wants. Don't try and kill me, please. Right, I think that's the way I've got to go. No, that way. Okay, this is just be somewhat weird. If we can. While we're getting eaten by a giant ass eagle.
Asperger! Garmulesa Kerku!
There's 6 stairs to close, and, not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong? Overconfident, made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. On our journey together, you have grown into a warrior. Worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home. Define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh, before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Thank you.
go.
We should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah. Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join our women.
Study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus.
We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me, I'll be ready.
Well said, Tyr. I believe you just might.
Let me upgrade our axe. Can't stand to see it looking like that.
You are well.
Take more than a port full of bone jawed stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head, begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear!
Nudge, more like it. After all this time, she's still a beauty.
Check on face. unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of. I'm sure the lad would love to help.
So much as a paper cut in that. And the kid? What's it gonna be?